Today, I am reviewing this Elite and Exotic Darjeeling First Flush Organic Loose Leaf Black Tea from Tea Valley. You can see it. I'll show you what it looks like. Like I said, it's loose leaf. It doesn't come in a bag. You'd have to use like an infuser. I use an infuser to steep this tea. I had to look into it and find out what first flush actually meant, and I'm going to read what I found on the internet for you. First flush tea leaves are plucked at the beginning of tea's harvest season. They are the youngest and most tender part of the tea plant and are said to yield the purest and freshest cup of tea that the plant is capable of producing. This is some really good tea. It's really strong. If you're into a milder flavor, this is definitely not for you. This is the strongest tea I've ever tasted. It's black tea. It's a very deep, rich flavor. I think if you let it steep for too long, it might be bitter, but I didn't let it go too far. So it says that it uses just 1 teaspoon and you let it steep for 3 to 5 minutes. So it's a 100 gram container, so that 1 teaspoon serving, it'll last you. It's available on Amazon.com for $13.95 for this container, and so just using 1 teaspoon at a time, it'll last you quite some time because it really is almost full. So, but I really like it a lot. I had never tried Darjeeling tea before. It has a really good earthy flavor, if that's what you're into. If not, if you're looking for something that's more of like a fruit flavor, then this really is not for you. But honestly, it's so strong. I was actually taken aback when I first drank it, like my first sip. I was surprised. But yeah, I actually really like it. It's something that's different. I'm a tea drinker though, so I really enjoy it. And if you're a tea drinker, if maybe you want to try something different that you've never tried before, then I suggest this because it's really great quality. So if you're interested in getting your own, check out the links below. Like I said, this is by Tea Valley, available on Amazon.com for $13.95. Thanks for watching.